On the last day of the shoot for Dabang 3, superstar Salman Khan paid a tribute to Vinod Khanna on the late veteran actor's 73rd birth anniversary and said that he really misses him. Salman on Sunday night took to Twitter, where he shared a video along with the cast and crew of the third installment of the Dabang franchise. In the video, the actor who assists the role of Chulbul Pandey said in Hindi,
"Aaj hamara Dabang 3 ka last day tha, hamara pack-up ho chuka hai. Aur strange baat ye hai ki, khushi ki baat ye hai ki aaj hamare VK sir, yani ke Vinod Khanna sir, unka aaj janamdin bhi hai. So hamare Prajapati Pandey saab ka janamdin hai aur usi din par hamara aaj coincidentally, fortunately, hamari Dabang 3 ki shooting pack-up ho chuki hai. So, VK sir, miss you, we all miss you. And we have Pramod sir, your own brother, to play you in Dabang 3. God bless you, VK sir. We really miss you."
The 53-year-old actor said that Vinod's brother Pramod Khanna will be playing Prajapati Pandey in the upcoming movie directed by Prabhu Deva. The film is slated to release on December 20. Dabang 3 also stars Sonakshi Sinha as the female lead Rajo. The film also introduces Mahesh Manjrekar's daughter Sai Manjrekar and features Kannada superstar Kiccha Sudeep and Pankaj Tripathi among others.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.